Alright. Fuck, this statue was fucking me up earlier. Can't see it right now because, you know. Maybe I can hide.
He's boring. Let's find another one.
Cool, it's not glowing anymore. Dope.
This was more fun when he was screaming. Could wake him up by chopping his toe. That'd be funny. Yeah, give him something to cry about.
Don't wear his voice out. Still need answers. Dracus!
They're all like level 2. These should be pretty easy to take care of. Oh, another root. It's just a reaction. Dark One's Blessing, dude. Gain temporary hit points equal to charisma mod. That's dope. Okay.
Forever dauntless, making my move.
Damn.
Onward.
Oh, I can't see that person. Okay. Easy peasy.
Should mind my step.
His breaths are shallow. His wound.
Oops. Well, I have speak with dead, actually. Oh, he's not dead.
His breaths are shallow. His wounds deep. He doesn't respond to your voice.
Well. Wait, can I help? No, we're the darker. We don't help.
Tim.
The corpse seems willing to speak, but not to its killer.
Oh well. Key of the Ancients. Okay. Take that. Okay, just equipped it. Yep. Plus one to nature.
Open up.
Can I jump up there? No. There's the guardian statue for the eagle. Now we can jump over here, right? Yeah. Where does this take us? Enclave. I don't know if that's gonna get me in trouble for doing that, so let's not. I guess it wouldn't hurt to see if someone else has better sleight of hand. How do I see that? Plus one. Nobody has better sleight of hand. Alright.
Can't give up now.
I guess that's what I get for getting rid of a Starion.
That's curious.
I'm sure there wasn't anything insane in that chest. Hell are we? Oh. Okay. Well, now I know where that is. Let's open our map real quick. Kilkaga. Why is there still a thing at the tea house? Hmm. increase your potential. We use the power of our parasite to exert influence beyond ourselves. How far does this power go? Okay. Urge, save refuse. Interesting. I think there's a fast. Yeah, there's a fast roll. Yes, let's go look at it real quick.
Something bit me.
Just an insect. I'm sure you'll survive. Besides, it probably figured you for a tasty treat.
Give me an aboleth over a midge any day.
Is it the ladder? Must be the ladder. No, it says down. Interesting. I don't see anything else here. Maybe I can look up later on what that's doing. Halson, the Gith Yankee. Went down the well, we killed the spiders.
Look what we got here! Another little birdie wanting to fly!
Stop this thing!
Flap those wings some more, and I'll feed you a worm! And you! Hope you got a stomach for heights! Funny. That's what our birdie wanted.
Release me this instant, you beasts!
Unless you want to join him up there, you best pay the toll. Off it up!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Illithid, why not? Partially deciphering the necromancy of Thay, gain a plus one. Oh, nice.
You're a true soul. I didn't know. Wouldn't dare question you. Never.
Your mind lurches, reeling suddenly as if bitten.
We'll leave you to it.
Let's find you something to eat.
All right, then.
Fresh meat. Scared meat. Oh. Yeah.
How do we get in there? No, there's a door right there. Uh-oh. apparently I started a conversation.
Shadowheart's attention is fixed on a damaged old statue.
Oh.
We should keep moving.
No, we should talk about that.
Nothing. The trick of the light.
Sorcerer.
I saw something that reminded me of... Well, it's private. Then I felt something rise within me, like my blood was on fire. Then it passed. Let's just move along. Time's a rare currency for both of us.
How much further can I go?
Oh, more conversation. But that was the brake lever. It should stop, right?
I know that look. You're wondering why I was in pain before. Let's just... clear the air about that now. It's just an old wound that hurts me from time to time. Nothing to be concerned about. It's nothing to do with the tadpoles, at least, in case your imagination is in danger of getting away from you. It's just something I have to live with. Quite a lot, if I'm being honest. But it always passes quickly, so I can manage. Positive. You can trust me on that.
Alright, leave. Oh, okay, it did stop.
What are you waiting for?
As much as I want to kill him, I think there's... something good with cutting him down.
Loose. Free me and find out.
Oh, Bag of Chimera. There's pustulant thugs.
Well, get on with it. Whatever you are. You saved me, now you'll extort me. That's how this works, yes?
Yummy.
Nothing. You're teasing me now. I'm certain of it. Take my pack, if you can find it. The only reason those goblins caught me was its weight. I'll travel lightly from now on. Ignorance is alive and well, it seems. Deep gnomes aren't restricted to the Underdark, you know. I've lived in Baldur's Gate for years. I'm in search of a friend. I fear he's in trouble. See this? I gave it to him years ago before I left home. I found it around the neck of a thug in the lower city. It was speckled with blood. My friend, nowhere to be found. But I still have hope. I have reason to believe he's in the Underdark. Hopefully, I'll pick up his trail from there. I always help my friends. On that note, I bid thee farewell. If we should meet again, well, we will have met again.
All right. So where's your pack at?
Seems simple enough. No traps, please.
Ooh, the speedy light feet. When the wearer dashes or takes a similar action during combat, they gain 3 lightning charges. That's kind of dope. Medium armor. We'll give those to her.
What to do?
Shadowheart.
There's no time to waste.
All right. What now?
There's a path off this way that's going to lead to the goblins. I think he crashes that way. But I think there's other stuff this way too up here. So yeah, let's go north. Glowing green. Probably because speak with the dead. Oh, I do have to go back at some point and do like the owlbear egg. Gone this way. This is where the paladins were. Killed them. Let's go up here. Dead hyena. Are we gonna run into more gnolls? I'd really rather not. Oh my god.
That symbol in the blood. What does it mean?
What symbol in what blood? Oh, that's a lot of gnolls. And that's a gnoll warlord. Aura of bloodlust. What does that do? Let me see here. Any red creatures with the rampage trait can make a bite attack as a bonus action. I mean, he's only got 85 HP. We could probably kill. Ooh. That's probably just another entrance to their den. Is there anything he's... Alright, he doesn't have resistances. Oh,
try me.
Hit him with big damage, like, immediately. 16, not too bad. There's some guys in there. Looks like they might help us out. There's more up here? Holy shit. God, there's so many gnolls. Find the missing shipment. What was that? And deal one additional lightning damage, okay?
On my way.
I got this. Soldier.
Shock of psychic pain, the pack leader's mind clamps onto yours.
What?
You see yourself through her eyes, a pulsing red cluster of organs. Feast. No. The voice has forbidden this meat. Gnolls see your whole world as a meal. This voice is acting as a leash, but it won't hold them for long.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Obey the voice and brave the flames and feast on the meat in the cave. Yeah. Okay, why not?
Deep in the chaos of her mind, something responds to your command. A tadpole. It is the source of the voice. She will obey it. She will obey you.
A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Why are they all just like saying screw them and going right for us? Well, good thing I have Thunderclap. Oh. They're not attacking us, it doesn't look like. They're friendly now? They're friendly. currently against everyone but my main character, which is kind of lame. What is happening right now? Clearly handle this in the wrong way somehow. But I mean, it looks like we kill the warlord, we'll be good. Oh, and now they're all angry again. Oh shit. Enemy or take damage each turn. Can't cast or concentrate on spells while raging. My god. Yeah, this isn't going so well. This might be my first game over. I mean, I thought doing that would just, like, make them go away, but I guess not. Maybe I could go down there instead. Be curious and go down here first. Because it didn't look like any gnolls came from this area, so I might be able to. Ooh, there's alcohol on the ground. Down here. Ooh. Why can't I get there? Is something like not loaded right there? Be able to get that way anyways.
Can't slow down.
Oh.
I need healing.
Well, I was overzealous in walking through there. What's the point of that cave then? Alright, let me just do one more thing. Maybe
best be on my way.
If I just walk up, she'll talk to me and then I can. Nope. Dialogue to pop up again. Yeah, 'cause that just leads to alcohol and traps. Get out of there.
Two steps at a time.
Kill some of the little guys first, and then everything else might be a bit easier. Twin spell doesn't work with that one.
With a shock of psychic pain, the pack leader's mind clamps onto yours. You see yourself through her. No, yeah. See your whole world. As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Only choose? Oh, wait, no.
A memory. The beast daubs the symbol of the absolute on a cave wall in blood. Buried deep, a tadpole struggles to assert control against the ravenous chaos of her mind.
You are the same pack. Command her to devour the other gnolls. Oh, hell yeah. Barely got it, but got it.
Sensing your presence, the gnoll's tadpole writhes in ecstasy, echoing your command. Its host will feast on gnoll flesh to control the hunger. A shiver runs across your mind.
Alright, that was... Oh wow, we gained a lot of experience for that.
Don't beat the instant.
bugging out there. So numb to do. Let's find out. Can't take bonus action or reactions, okay. What's this? Gain advantage. Oh. Nice.
Who favors the fearless?
Dollar. Comes easy these days.
Gonna have to kill her afterwards, though.
Take two of your hearts. A little help, please. Take two of your hearts.
Oh my goodness.
Flesh of her pack wasn't enough to satisfy
her. Oh, no. Feast on herself? She got plus four. She'll be able to do this, yeah.
Her tadpole responds, thrashing violently. And the fragile tissue of her brain tears and splits. You taste the blood in her throat, feel it pooling in the cavity of her skull. But she still resists.
Harness our willpower. Alright, we're gonna add guidance for this one. Oof. Roll again. Nice.
Your tadpole wriggles, contented, as she tears out her own throat.
All right.
Never a dull moment.
strange power resonates within the corpse. It calls to you. Most corpses feel like toys before you, to be played with and discarded when you tire.
Oh.
This body seems different. A friend calls out from the corpse, desperate to be freed. Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole has absorbed it all. Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you.
Free the tadpole. The tadpole is trying to influence you. Resist. Let your curiosity guide you. Just throw it in our pocket. Okay. Shattered flail. That's cool. Heals its wielder for 1 to 6 HP points. That's pretty dope. Give that to Shadowheart. I feel like that's a Shadowheart weapon. Yeah, just smacking heals, but they can go mad if they don't continue hitting an enemy each turn. Oh, we'll think about that one. All right, those gnolls weren't so bad. All right, yeah, that's it. Next time we'll talk to these people, see what's going on in the cave. Alright.